In previous classes, we have solved some problems of thermodynamics asked by J.E. Main. Now we are going to solve some more problems asked by J.E. Main in thermodynamics chapter. So next question, which was asked by J.E. Main in thermodynamics, was question number 28. In this question, it is told that the delta H for the reaction C2H5OH liquid reacts with 3O2 gas gives 2CO2 gas and 3H2O liquid. Delta H value is given as -13665 kilojoule per mole at 27 degree Celsius. The value of delta E, internal energy change for the reaction at above temperature is, A option is -1369.0 kilojoule, B option is -1364.0 kilojoule, C option is -1360.5 kilojoule, and D option is -1371.5 kilojoule per mole. This was the question asked by J.E. Main 2011. Now you can easily solve this problem by using delta H is equal to delta E plus delta nRT. And you should remember that in this expression, the delta nR term should involve gaseous mole only. 1366.5 kilojoule, you have to calculate delta E. Delta N will be equal to 2 minus 3. In product, 2 mole of gas is per day. In reactant, 3 mole of gas is per day. And this is in kilojoule. So you have to take 8.314 into 10 power minus 3. So you will have kilojoule expression 300. So delta E will be simply equal to -1366.5. And this is the minus. In this case, it will be equal to plus. If you take this one from this side, and this will be equal to 8.314 into 0.3. So you have the value just less than this one. 8.314 into 0.3 means 2.4, around 2.4, 2.5. And hence, the correct expression will be equal to 136.1364.0 kilojoule with negative sign. This is the correct answer. Another question was asked in 2011 for the reaction 4NO2 gas react with 1O2 gas gives 2N2O5 gas, delta H is equal to -111 kilojoule. If N2O5 solid is formed in a state of N2O5 gas in above reaction, delta H will be what? Given that delta S sublimation of N2O5 solid is equal to 54 kilojoule per mole. A option is +54 kilojoule, B option is +219 kilojoule, C option is -219 kilojoule, and D option is -165 kilojoule. This was the question asked by J.E. Main in 2011. This is a very easy question. You can see that if you have to form solid N2O5, then you have to convert gas into solid, and it will, you can easily see that 4NO2 reacts with gas, reacts with O2 gas to give N2O5 gas, 2 mole of N2O5 gas with delta H of -111 kilojoule per mole. 111 kilojoule, not per mole, because it is 2 mole of N2O5 is forming. Now if you have to form N2O5 solid, you have to convert N2O5 gas into N2O5 solid. by changing 2 mole of this one into 2 mole of this one. Clearly, if you have to convert solid into gas, energy is required. And then if you have to convert gas into solid, energy is released. Delta H2 will be equal to simply minus 2 times of 54. Minus 2 times is taken because 2 mole of N2O5 of gas is converted into solid. This will be equal to minus 108 kilojoules. So total of energy required is 4 NO2 gas react with 1 N2O gas gives 2 N2O5 solid, and it is equal to minus 111, and this one, so delta S sublimation is equal to minus 54, and S expression will be equal to minus 219 kilojoule. This is the correct answer because it is given, it is asked that delta H will be equal to, if you have to form the solid. So C will be the correct answer, minus 219 will be the correct answer. You can easily solve this problem. Next question was asked in 2012 as question number 30. This was the incorrect expression. The incorrect expression among the following is, incorrect expression among the following is, A option is del G system divided by del S total will be equal to minus T. This is correct. Del G system is equal to minus T del S total. This is correct. Yes, you know that. This is formula it is asked. W reversal is equal to minus nRT ln Vf by Vi in isothermal process. Isothermal reversible process, reversible, it is also correct. B option, C option, ln K is equal to del H note minus T del S note divided by RT. This is the C option, and D option is K is equal to e to the power minus del G note by RT. Incorrect option I have to calculate. You can see that in this expression RT ln K is equal to, this is del G note. This is valid only at equilibrium, not always. Equilibrium where delta G is equal to 0. If you will have delta G is equal to 0, then you will have RT ln K is equal to del G note. At all instant, at all condition, you will not have this expression valid. Ln K is equal to delta G note. This is delta G note because in expression it is used that delta H note minus T delta S note. So this expression is valid only at equilibrium. At any instant, at any condition, we cannot apply this condition. So this is the incorrect option. This is the incorrect option. This is the incorrect expression. This is the incorrect expression I have to find out. This is the incorrect expression. This was the question asked by JEE Main in 2012. Question number 31. A piston filled with 0.04 mole of an ideal gas expands reversibly from 50 milliliter to 375 milliliter at a constant temperature of 37 degree Celsius. As it does so, it absorbs 208 joule of heat. The value of W and delta Q, Q and W for the process will be, for the process will be A option is given as Q is equal to plus 208 and B option is W is equal to minus 208 joule. B option is Q is equal to minus 208 joule and W is equal to minus 208 joule. C option is Q is equal to minus 208 joule and W is equal to plus 208 joule. And D option is Q is equal to plus 208 joule and W is equal to my plus 208 joule. This was the question asked by JEE Main in 2013. This was the question asked by JEE Main in 2013. Another data is also given. R value is given as 8.314 and LN 7.5 is equal to 2.01. You can easily see that Q is equal to plus 208 joule because heat is absorbed. If heat is absorbed by system, so heat change will be positive. We have system point of view in chemistry. So if system is absorbing heat, Q will be equal to plus 208. Again, in all question it is told that temperature is kept constant. Temperature is kept constant. So delta E will be equal to 0. So Q plus W will be equal to 0. This implies that W is equal to minus Q and that will be equal to minus 208 joule. You don't have to calculate another things because you can easily calculate it as W is equal to minus Q. So correct answer will be Q will be equal to plus 208, W will be equal to minus 208. This is the correct option. Only you have to apply sign convention for Q, and since temperature is kept constant, there will be no change in internal energy. And so delta A will be equal to 0. So Q will plus W will be equal to 0 from first law of thermodynamics. First law of thermodynamics I have used here. And from this expression, you can easily have W is equal to minus Q. This is the question asked by JEE Main in 2013. Another question was asked by JEE Main in thermodynamics chapter in 2014. This was question number 32. For complete combustion of ethanol, that is C2H5OH liquid burned in 3O2 gas gives 2CO2 gas and 3H2O liquid, the amount of heat produced in bomb calorimeter is 1364.47 kilojoule per mole at 25 degrees Celsius. Assuming ideal behavior of all gas, delta H combustion will be A option as minus 1366.95 kilojoule per mole, B option as minus 136.95 kilojoule per mole, C option as minus 1460.50 kilojoule per mole, and D option as minus 1350.50 kilojoule per mole. This is the question asked by JEE Main in 2014. Now you can solve problem as delta H combustion will be equal to delta E combustion plus delta NRT. You know that bomb calorimeter is a constant volume apparatus. Constant volume vessel, and hence delta Q will be at constant volume, which is nothing but delta E for combustion, which is equal to the energy is produced. So this will be equal to with minus sign, this one. You can easily understand the minus sign that I have taken, because in question it is told that heat is releasing, heat is produced. So delta Q will be this one. So delta H combustion will be equal to -1364.47. Delta N, you can easily see that 2 minus 3, that will be equal to minus 1. And this is kilojoule, so 8.314 kilojoule into 10 power minus 3 kilojoule. And you have to take the temperature as 298 Kelvin. So this will be equal to minus 3.47. And this will be equal to minus 8.314 into 0.298. This is the expression of kilojoule per mole. So you can see that this is nothing but 2.5, around 2.5, 2.5 will increase. So this will be equal to 36.95. This is the correct answer. As you can see that this is the correct answer, because this is just increasing by 2.5, 2.6. And in all these, only A option is near to this one. So this is the correct option. Another question was asked by JEE Main in thermodynamics chapter in 2015. In 2015, the question asked was related to equilibrium. Question was, for the reaction at 298 Kelvin, 2NO gas react with O2 gas to give 2NO2 gas. Del G note F of NO gas is at a 6.6 kilojoule per mole at 298 Kelvin. What is the del G note F of NO2 gas at 298 Kelvin? Kp is given as 1.6 into 10 power 12. Data A is given as, option A is given as 86600 minus ln 1.6 into 12 divided by R into 298. B option is given as 0.5 2 into 86600 minus 298 R ln 1.6 into 10 power 12. C option is given as 298 R ln 1.6 into 10 power 12 minus 86600. And D option is given as 86600 plus 298 R ln 1.6 into 10 power 12. These are the four options given, and you can easily solve this problem. This was the question asked by JEE Main in 2015. You can easily solve this problem as del G note will be equal to minus del G note at equilibrium. At equilibrium, you will have del G note is equal to RT ln K equilibrium, and del G will be equal to, you can easily see that, free energy of formation, 2 into free energy of formation of NO2 minus 2 into free energy of formation of NO plus 1 into free energy of formation of O2. This is the expression of del G for the reaction, and R into 298 ln K equilibrium is 1.6 into 10 power 12. Now you know that for elements in their natural state, in free energy of formation, in a standard state, enthalpy of formation in standard state is equal to 0. So del G note F will be equal to 0. You have to calculate del G note F for NO2. So del G note F of NO2 will be equal to del G note F of NO. In this side you will get divided by 2, and plus 298 R divided by 2 ln 1.6 into 10 power 12. This is the correct expression. And you know that this is nothing but 86600 plus 298 R divided by 2 ln 1.60 to 10 power 12. This is the correct value. You can easily solve this one. And hence the correct option will be equal to, this is minus energy of formation of product minus energy of formation of reactant. So you will have correct option as, this is plus, this is minus, and this, in this case, this is plus. So if you will keep del G naught formation is equal to 298 at this one, in this one. So you will add, you will have correct expression will be this one if the option include plus sign in place of minus sign, because you know that at equilibrium del G is equal to zero, and del G means this is minus sign, with minus sign, and hence this will be minus sign. And hence there will be minus sign here, there will be minus sign here, and hence B will be the correct option. And hence del G plus N R T ln K equilibrium will be equal to 0. So del G naught will be equal to minus of R T ln K equilibrium, not plus R T ln K equilibrium. Del G naught will be equal to minus R T ln K equilibrium. In this way you can easily calculate the del G naught value for del G of formation of NO2 as this expression. You can easily see that the correct expression is B. So we have solved problems asked by JEE Main in thermodynamics chapter till 2015.